So why should you start your own online business right now? Watch this video and I'll let you know why. Now before we get started, make sure you like this video, share this video, subscribe and click that bell icon so every time I bring out a new video, you'll be notified right away. This way you'll be updated with the latest information so you don't miss a beat. So why should you start your own online business now? Well, is it a question I really need to ask? Right now, there are so many people that are currently laid off, not able to work, or working from home. Many of the jobs that we had available are not available anymore. And it's so frustrating being totally dependent on what's going on with the coronavirus or the pandemic to know whether or not we're gonna have a paycheck. If there's a lockdown, social distancing is in place, if your job is not a job that you can perform because of social distancing. The restaurant industry has been hit especially hard. A lot of people have a lot of time on their hands now where they're sitting at home with their computers or their iPads or their tablets or on their phones. And even if you are still working, you're working the 9 to 5. If you're working from home or you're going into work, why are you doing that for other people? You could be working for yourself. Now, I'm not saying go out and quit your job right away, but why not work towards starting your own business? And why an online business anyways? Well, the biggest reason is going to be a low startup cost. Basically, having an internet connection or even just a cell phone in some cases allows you access to a world of being able to market to just about anybody without having to do the same things you would have to do in a normal business situation. If you were to get a traditional business nowadays, you'd have to go and find space, find inventory, make up signs to advertise, put up flyers, get TV spots, radio spots, word of mouth marketing, and then you'd be limited to probably who is specifically in your immediate area. One thing that gives online businesses the biggest advantage is that it costs next to nothing to start up a website. And for instance, even in this video, there's a Bluehost ad right there, $3.95 a month. I mean, think about that compared to shop space in a mall or in a building. You're talking about maybe several thousand dollars plus utilities, insurance. You can't beat that. Plus, you don't have to worry about inventory. If you want to sell your own products, that's fine. There's many options you can sell other people's products. Affiliate marketing is one, drop shipping is another. There's so many more options, and it doesn't cost very much. I mean, granted, there is some cost, but once you get a website, you can just kind of get up and start going with that and begin marketing whatever it is you want to sell. If it's a service, if it's a product, you will be on the map. And best of all, you're going to be available worldwide. Or if you want to be in a specific country, that's fine too. But it's no longer going to be limited to just who's going to walk by your shop or who your marketing budget can reach on the radio or on a TV channel or who's going to drive by a park bench with an ad on it. You have so much potential in having an online business to become successful. You still have to put the work in, but it's going to be a lot easier if you have a low startup cost. And again, not to sugarcoat it, there's so many people that have had to look for a new opportunity this last year to be able to just sustain. I mean, if you've been on unemployment, if you're going through your savings, if you're not working the hours you're working before, or your job is just that much more difficult because you're having to social distance, wear masks, take precautions, put yourself in hazardous situations, why not do something that's going to be something you potentially do at home and also start bringing in money just for yourself? So I don't have to ask, who's starting these businesses? Well, obviously it's the people who are staying at home, but also people that just want to get a leg up. It can be first-time entrepreneurs, it could be stay-at-home moms, stay-at-home dads, it could be, you know, the dog walker that's doing this on the side. It could be the parent looking after their kids at home. It could be the parent that's now forced to be a stay-at-home teacher. Bottom line, anybody can start up a business online. And not even retirement needs to be an issue. There's so many more older Americans that are more comfortable with technology. Getting familiar with what you need to do to have an online business is going to be maybe the same for just about everybody. And it's so easy now to be able to do it. There's lots of resources out there, easy to follow instructions. If you're new to online business, or if you don't know what you're doing, there's tons of resources. If you go to hindsights.com, we have tons of different training, blogs, videos, resources. There are so many options out there for information on the internet. There's different training programs, there's social media groups, there's trainings you can buy, and it's a good way to get a head start. And again, it's, even if you do have to spend a little bit of money, it's going to be so much cheaper than what it costs to start a traditional business. Again, between inventory, shop space, insurance, promotion, wages, I mean, there's just so much more upfront cost. And then most businesses don't see a profit for at least a year, especially traditional ones. There's so much upfront cost. With an online business, there's a huge potential for you to start making profit almost right away. Again, I want to have a disclaimer. There's no such thing as an overnight millionaire success story. It still is going to take time. It's just an awesome opportunity to be able to get a leg up, get a head start, and save some money up front. Do you have any ideas for an online business? I'd love to hear about them in the comments below. Also, be sure to check out the description below for resources and more posts about online businesses and affiliate marketing. Was any of this information helpful? If so, let me know in the comments below. And also, make sure you like this video, share this video, and subscribe and click that bell icon so every time I bring out a new video, you'll be notified right away. This way, you'll be updated with the latest information so you don't miss a beat. Also, if you want to learn how to make money online legitimately, the right way and properly, visit hindsights.com and learn step-by-step how to do that. Or click the link in the description to get started. Thank you for watching. We'll see you on the next video.